Did Darwin invent evolution? Are humans really apes? How do we explain our own evolution? Lots of people have lots of misconceptions about evolution, but after you take ANTH 100, History and Theory of Biological Anthropology, you won't be one of them. I'm Jay Reti, a professor of biological anthropology and archaeology at UC Santa Cruz, and I'm excited to guide you through this fascinating history, full of crazy scientists, intense debates, and even some name-calling. Some theory courses can be dry, but in ANTH 100, we'll explore exciting and relevant topics from the past and present in order to explain evolution. Did you know that ideas of evolution go back for hundreds of years before Darwin? Did you know that Darwin didn't know a thing about DNA? All true. And I'll give you all the relevant reading, no textbook required, and guide you through a historic debate that concludes with how evolution is seen now. This course is entirely online, but we'll work through these challenging issues together. You'll watch lectures and documentaries, you'll engage in discussion, and write a lot about the history and application of theory. The course will make you think, it'll be gripping, and it'll help you to understand not only human evolution, but evolution more generally. You'll question what you know, and I hope, come to see the natural world in a completely new way.